character that I play is Joyce Reynolds.
This one will be very sad.
She is a very sensitive soul.
Joyce Reynolds is a medium, an extraordinary spiritualist who holds seances and amazing things happen.
I didn't ask to be what I am, but I can talk to the dead. She learned how to deal with her own sensitivity, listening, and how she could help people to move on.
I will not believe in such things.
You were saying?
Michelle brings to Joyce Reynolds that quality that has the audience lean forward from the moment she appears.
If someone wants to be heard, we are here. I love a good murder mystery, but this has got that horror that something is lurking behind every shadow.
Mediums and magic, ghosts and gods working together to conceal murder!
I must tell you, madame, I have been all my life uncharmed by your kind.
My kind?
Opportunists who prey on the vulnerable, no?
You don't believe in the soul's endurance after death.
I have lost my faith.
How sad for you.
Yes, it is most sad. The truth is sad.
Please understand, madame, I would welcome with open arms any honest sign of devil or demon or ghost. For if there is a ghost, there is a soul. If there is a soul, there is a God who made it. And if we have God, we have everything, meaning, order, justice. But I have seen too much of the world. Countless crimes, two wars, the bitter evil of human indifference. And I conclude, no. No God, no ghosts. With respect, no mediums who can speak to them.
You were saying?
Miss Reynolds, everything is prepared for you in the salon, as your assistant specified.
So noisy, Yeoh.
The children will be gone before we begin.
So many. Everywhere. Horrible memories.